as you can see, we have a rough day at the office today. It's a little bit windy, around 25 to 35 knots of wind. We have, during the night the wind dropped to nearly nothing, and we were in between two weather systems, so just in the transition zone where we have a northerly wind coming to the west of us, and then southwesterly wind on the eastern side of us. So this transition zone wasn't supposed to go that far low, far down south as it did, so we ended up in it. I tried to avoid it, but obviously it came more south than expected. Vi har då ett del av det här lågtryckssystemet som möter ett annat högtryck från sydost, som gör väldigt mycket vind här i mitten. These mist-covered mountains are home now. But my home is the lowlands, and always will be. Someday you'll return to your valleys and your farms, and you'll know.